I adore her. Look at Ma. She sings in any situation.
Andhra, you're wearing two different ribbons.
Yes, Ma. I like both the colors. So, I'm wearing them together.
Okay. As long as you are happy. Take your lunchbox.
No one is talking to me. I am probably not worthy to be a part of their group. They all have such fancy tiffins and eat lunch in groups. There's no one to share lunch with me. I feel so lonely.
Hello, Andhra. Would you like to join me for a walk outside? Are you okay, dear? I see that you are upset. Is everything all right?
I don't have any friends. I feel all alone when I see them talking to each other, playing, and singing songs. I feel I can never be a part of their group. Nobody wants me around. Nobody talks to me. Nobody shares their tiffin with me. I always eat alone.
Andhra, I'm proud that you are able to express your emotions. Your mother has packed nutritious food, which is better than having a fancy tiffin box. I can understand that it must be challenging for you sometimes, but you have the skills to respond to these situations in a positive way. You are not alone. Choose your way to manage these emotions.
My mother tells me to sing this song whenever I face difficulty in managing with my emotions and I feel better.
Oh, is that why you were humming the tune while sitting in the corner? Good morning, students. Please pay attention. Good morning, students. Please pay attention. Our school is organizing an inter-school singing competition. If you are interested to participate, please come here and sing a few lines for the class. Okay, let's start. Good attempt, students. Anyone else? Andhra, would you like to share your talent with the class?
Huh?
Look at her hair.
She is wearing two different colored ribbons. How stupid.
Mom is so kind and supportive. Ma inspires me to sing and I can sing well. I can show my talent.
One day I'll fly high beyond the
Andhra has managed to face her challenging emotions. As she stood out in her class, she stands with the same energy in this inter-school singing competition, ready to shine again.
One day,
oh, this girl has amazing voice. I adore her.
That is our daughter.
The first prize for inter-school singing competition goes to Andhra.
Knowing and managing emotions are very important, like our capacities to see, hear, smell, touch, and think. Our capacity to feel is equally important for self-awareness. The ability to talk about feelings is important in adolescence when teenagers face emotional pressure. Always remember, you are not alone and should share your feelings. You have love and support, and your mental health and emotional well-being matter a lot.